The partition of Africa, also known as the Scramble for Africa, was a colonization of the African territory by European powers between 1881 and 1914. European countries like Britain, France, Germany, Belgium, Italy, Portugal, and Spain were competing for power. They met at the Berlin Conference between 1884 and 1885 to decide which country was going to colonize which part of the African territory. What were the reasons that the Europeans decided to colonize Africa, establishing colonies affecting the Dark Continent? The scramble was motivated by three factors: economic, political, and social. The main one was economic. After the collapse of the profitability of the slave trade, its abolition, suppression, and expansion of the European capitalist industrial revolution, the imperative of capitalist industrialization, including the demand for assured sources of raw materials, the search for guaranteed markets and profitable investment outlets, spurred the European scramble and the partition and eventual conquest of Africa. The African colonies produced raw materials, which were expropriated by the colonists, like copper, cotton, rubber, palm oil, cocoa, diamonds, tea, and tin. The colonialism introduced a dual economic structure within the African economy. It also brought about the circulation of African economy, education, trade, market, transport, and currency institution. The political was to demonstrate national preeminence or being superior than others. It was through the acquisition of territories around the world, which included Africa. After the industrialization, major social problems grew in Europe: unemployment, poverty, homelessness, social displacement from rural areas, and many others. These social problems developed mainly because not all the Europeans could be absorbed by the capitalist industries. The way to resolve this problem was to acquire colonies and export the surplus population that were the leftover people. This led to the establishment of several colonies in Algeria, Tunisia, South Africa, Namibia, Angola, Mozambique, and Central African areas like Zimbabwe and Zambia. Europeans thought they were more advanced, delicate, and civilized than Africans. They eliminated their customs while doing theirs, and eliminated their culture for making it better. These European countries used Africans to profit and gain wealth and power. Europe, after presenting economic, social, and political problems, decided to colonize most of the African continent in order to improve in these three aspects: affecting the indigenous tribes that were established in those territories, causing death of many of them, disappearing the customs and traditions of tribes and taking away all their raw materials. This period of time was not fair for everyone, since the Europeans only thought about their problems regardless of the people who would be affected.